down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
No, it's about 50% there. Sorry, I mean to you. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. It sucks. I gotta get going. Skills got me on front duty. I'm gonna see if I can pay off the damn pain meds that Addie has me on. Later.
Later.
One of the drifters, let him in.
Just settle for some fresh venison stew.
Last I checked, they had fish.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
What's going on?
Hey.
What do you need? That'll last you. All right.
See ya, Deke.
Deke, how's it going, man?
Camper's life, hey Manny?
Oh yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Should have more stuff later. All right, check
Maybe
back
it's
later,
just
man.
Deacon, hey. Look like us.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Ricky, you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden.
Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
So weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
There you go, man.
Copy that. Help out.
Hey, Cope, the man he killed, who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher.
Ned.
Never knew his real name.
Again? Almost out of food.
Gopher. How old was he?
When I say so.
Like I said, a kid.
Hey, but it's
19,
been almost a week.
20? No idea how he lasted this long.
Why you head
but he was
on
a good kid. Why you asking?
What? You know how many men he's got?
No reason.
Yeah.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Fucking Radio Free Oregon. Who the hell does Copeland think he is?
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself.
Yeah, of course you do.
Oh,
send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seats were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
See you, Ricky. Bruce, are you there?
Yeah.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah. Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here running field missions, studying the creeks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, we'll pass that along.
Gate.
Later.
Someone's here. Opening the gate.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
All right. Stop by anytime.
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
Manny?
Hey, you'll stop by whenever you need something, all right?
Oh.